Traveling without the internet is unthinkable for me, but I'd be damned if I let my ISP charge me for overpriced roaming. Buying SIM cards in every other country on my way is also a slog, so I use the Saily eSIM instead. So in this Saily eSIM review and tutorial, I'm going to show you why it's the perfect eSIM for your vacation and how to use Saily eSIM. First off, what is Saily? It's an eSIM app that provides international online connections perfect for vacations, as you can imagine. Now, there are many eSIM options out there, but not everyone is backed by a cybersecurity corporation. Saily supports over 200 destinations with flexible pricing for different country combinations, something I expect from the best eSIM for travel. On top of that, Saily is a pretty affordable eSIM provider, especially if you use my Saily coupon code to get the best deal. Check the link in the description or scan this QR code to save 15%. When choosing which plan to go for, Saily gives an option to choose a single company or a region. Makes total sense. Last time I went to Europe, I didn't just stick to one country, so Saily helped me a lot on a trip from France to Germany and beyond. One thing to keep in mind is data usage. I typically use about 1 gigabyte for a few days, but if you plan a week-long trip, you're gonna need more data, so pick your plan appropriately. So this website can help you get a basic idea of how much you may need. All right, regardless of the plan you choose, Saily provides the same features worldwide. First, it changes your virtual location, helping you access content that would otherwise be region locked. This may help with some banks that tend to block their apps overseas due to fraud concerns. Additional web protection is also nice, as foreign websites you aren't familiar with host malicious links, or you may even receive phishing messages related to your trip. Now, my favorite feature is an ad blocker, which avoids intrusive ads, pop-ups, and tracking links. It is priceless, especially since blocking them saves a lot of data. Okay, so now that we know what to expect from this eSIM, let's start the Saily tutorial. Good news for iOS and Android users, this eSIM works the same on both devices, so there's no need for separate tutorials. First, I'll cover the simple installation. All you need is get the Saily app from the respective app store and then open the app. Now tap install eSIM and continue through several confirmation screens and follow all the steps the app describes until the eSIM is finally activated. Now you can add data to your plan and browse away. Just make sure to activate eSIM before your trip. It needs an internet connection, so even an airport Wi-Fi will do. So the second way to install eSIM on your phone is manually. The only reason to do that is if the simple one fails. This sometimes happens with older devices, so if you're using an old iPhone, go to Settings, select Cellular, and then Add eSIM. Now you can select Scan the QR code or add the data manually, but for that, you'll need to contact the support team for the activation code. From that point onward, the process is the same as simple installation. All right, so for Android, steps are pretty similar. Start with the Settings menu, move on to Connection, then SIM Manager, and Add eSIM. Now you can scan the QR code or manually add the activation code, and it's done. Just don't forget to switch to your new eSIM in the mobile data settings. All right, one thing I need to point out is that eSIMs are generally single use. They have to be deleted after usage. So here's how to delete eSIM from your phone. If you follow the manual setup, this is extremely simple. Just go over the exact steps you took for installation. On iOS, go to Settings, then Cellular, and remove the eSIM in that menu. For Android, go to Settings, Connection, SIM Manager, and then also simply just remove the eSIM you no longer need. Okay, so to add to this tutorial, let me share a couple of tips that I've found useful when traveling with Saily. First, the data limit is strict, so I recommend using Wi-Fi to watch videos or download files, or if you quickly run out of data. Secondly, eSIM data is best used on the go for travel research, checking the availability of locations, and general communication. Third, remember to turn off mobile data if you are not using it. Any phone keeps running various things through the network, and you can easily run out of data without using your phone at all. just because it decided to update the Facebook app or make a WhatsApp backup. Now, to sum up, Daily is a great eSIM provider that lets me use the internet anywhere in the world for a pretty affordable price. It's easy to use and, in my experience, has given me the best eSIM experience of all the options that I've tried. So if this video helped you with your travel plans, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. You can also let me know which country you use Saily and how it went. Yeah, I'm always glad to hear from you guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.